What's up, y'all, and welcome back to I Still Love Car Audio and Car Audio Tech Stuff. Well, I am finished. If you checked out my last video, I think you guys did. Well, not my last video, my second to last video. Well, hold on 1 second. I live kind of close by Nellis Air Force Base here in Vegas, and they're warming up the jets. So I try to make this part quick, but if you saw my last video, showing that I got the ARC Audio DSP, upgrading from the Dayton Audio DSP. Yeah, man, it took me a minute to get my head wrapped around it, but I finally got my tune right, and I am set to the point, just like I was with the Dayton, where I had the Dayton so right that I didn't even care to touch it anymore. I didn't need to do any more tweaking, any more adjusting, nothing. Anything I'd play sounded great to my ear. You know, other people may or may not like it. I mean, it's for me, you know what I mean? It's my car, my tune, my system. So at a minimum, I want to make sure I like it before anybody else likes it. But luckily, thankfully, you know, you guys like my sound. So that's a good thing, right? For anybody who's new to car audio, you know, I don't share my EQ curves or anything like that because my system could vary from yours. And I don't want you to input my curves thinking it'll make your system sound the same way if you like my sound. And I don't want to be responsible for ruining your sound if you were trying to use my curves. But for anybody who is new to my channel or new to car audio, I have a three-way set, tweeters, 3.5-inch mids, and 8-inch woofers in the door. Then I have a 12-inch sub in the back. My system is time-aligned, for sound quality. It is an SQL build, sound quality loud, SQL build. Mostly SQ. I don't play it loud that much, but I come from DB drag racing, you know, that loud bass. So every now and then I get that urge to turn it up and make it boom, and I'll do a demo for you guys. So I'll make this really quick. Because of my time alignment and everything in my car, the sound is on the center of the dash. It sounds like the singer, the lead vocals, are coming from the center of the dash, and it sounds like it's a stage, like left, right, wide stage, as if I'm at an actual live concert or something like that. My tweeters sound like they're coming from the middle. My mids sound like they're coming from the middle, even though they're on the left and right sides of the car, same as my door speakers. My 8-inch drivers at the bottom, they actually sound like they're coming from up there on the dash. That's how well my time alignment is. And then my sub all the way in the back there sounds like it's playing up front here. So everything's time delayed perfectly, and if you were to sit in my car and listen, you're engulfed by the sound. You know, you get that full experience as if you're at a show right here in the front. It's not coming from here, coming from there, anywhere. It's right here in front of you, as it should be. This is a one-seat tune. Again, for people new to car audio, one-seat tune, meaning it's tuned for me. So it'll be center stage for me, whereas the passenger might only hear the right side of the car. But because I'm a courteous person, I have a second preset in my car, which is reversed for a passenger. So if I have somebody riding in my passenger seat, I just switch my preset and everything switches from a driver side one seat tune over to a passenger side one seat tune. So for me, you know, I'll suffer the not so perfect imaging and, you know, while I'm riding with somebody in the car. But for the passenger, they have that perfect imaging in the center of the stage for them. So with that being said, go ahead and play three songs real quick. Two SQ well-balanced songs, and then I'll play something with a little bit of extra oomph to showcase the SQL portion of my build. All right. The first song that I'm going to play, I think it's a pretty dynamic song. It's pretty, the song bounces around the car pretty good. Sounds pretty cool. It's very clean. And, you know, the vocals are focused on the center of the dash. Sounds really good, like they're on stage. I'll play that first. Then I'll play another song that's got some really good mid bass. Then I'll play something with some heavy bass. All right, so here's the first song.
You won't capture my soul. I'ma gain up your soul. Make you one more. slow wine, I'm not in a rush. I can hear music when you're here. Tonight we're rolling, party till closing. Since I put the ring on the finger, it's still frozen. Love in slow motion, I wanna feel you over me, yeah. Something magic in your eyes, yeah. Girl, I love the way you ride it, yeah. And it happens every time, alright.
I like this Sam Smith song. He has good vocals and all that stuff. And I think the mid-bass is pretty cool. Sounds pretty good, pretty solid to me. So hopefully you guys hear it the way I hear it. Hope you guys like it like I like it. All right.
Already been sold. Show you how little I care, how little I care, how little I care. My diamonds leave with you. You're never gonna hear my heart break. Never gonna move the dark ways. Baby, you're so cruel. My diamonds leave with you. Material love will fool me. When you're not here, I can't breathe. Think I always knew. My diamonds leave with you. Shake it off. Fear of feeling lost. Always me that pays the cost. I should never trust so easily. You lied to me.
And this last song, Chris Brown, Heat, hits really hard. If you notice I'm sweating, I don't have my AC on because I don't want to ruin the demo. It's a little warm here in Vegas, you know, but I'm almost done. And yeah, I'll go ahead and play this song and turn it up. I was showing you guys my bass knob earlier to show that the bass is all the way down. So what you're mostly hearing, you hear a little bit of the subwoofer up front, but it's mostly the 8-inch subs in the door that you're hearing in this front stage. So I'll go ahead and play this song and turn the bass up to showcase the SQL side of my build. And I have my rear view mirror hanging because I actually snapped it off before. It's not crazy, crazy loud, but it was loud enough to snap the windshield or snap the rearview mirror off the windshield. But yeah, I'll go ahead and play it for you right now. Oh, and Penny's outside. You know, I don't play my music loud with Penny in the car. She's outside waiting for me. So I'm gonna do this real quick and finish this video. All right, I got a different microphone out this time because the last video the last portion of this video with this song, my Zoom H2N just wasn't picking up the bass right. So I'm hoping with my other microphone and recorder that I got some better bass response. So I'm gonna just play the same song and see if I can get the same response or better response. Turn the bass up, turn the bass knob up and all that stuff and see what happens, all right? You fly you with an icy for the pretty vibes inside a mansion by the beach. The prints all on your bathing suit, your stylist, so you got it. Shop the beds inside your room, design a garments for the week. And that's all on me, I swear that's all on me. You acting like you really want it, you gon' get it. Once I you get, I got you, got you in your feelings. Fuck you, bands and go, your vouchers, got you dripping. I can listen for accountants, counting digits, cherishing the riches. You like it, what you see? Hopefully it picked up good, but just to be safe, I'm gonna play one more song with a lot of heavy bass and see if I can get a clean recording as well. I did turn the gain down on the mic, so maybe my vocals might be lower, but we're about to find out. Okay, this ludicrous song, Blueberry Yum Yum, hits really, really, really hard. So hopefully it'll hit really, really hard and pick up properly in this microphone. So let's see what it do.
Get your lighters rolling sticky, let's get high. Got that blueberry.
I know it's not super crazy loud, but it does tickle the ear, man. I feel it, and I usually don't play a whole song at that volume because my ears can't take it. And that's not to say that this one sub is devastating, but this one sub is kind of devastating, man. It is pretty loud. So anyway, I'm going to actually roll the windows down. You know, you get that cabin game with the windows down. And I'm going to step outside, too. So first, let me roll the windows down and play it. Then I'll step outside and play it and see if this mic picks up like it should. All right, 1 second. Windows down.
I'ma try something that I ain't never did before on this one. Let's go.
Get your lighters, roll it sticky, let's get high, yeah. Let's get high. Got that blueberry, yum, yum, and it's that fire, yeah. Get your lighters, roll it sticky, let's get high, yeah. Let's get high. Got that blueberry, yum, yum, and it's that fire, yeah. Got a little bit of blueberry, yum, yum, man, I never would've thought that it could taste this good. Thank God for the man who put it in my hood.
I'm gonna go outside. Outside.
I'm feeling sorry for the homies who be smoking.
One sub. Don't know if you can see it, but that windshield is moving. Oh snap, sorry about the messy video, man. You know, I'm all over the place. Anyway, hope it worked out like it should. Wanted to turn the gain up a little bit on the mic for my vocal, for my audio recording. But anyway, hope you liked it. Hope you don't mind the video being all over the place, but I was trying to get it right for you guys. But you know, when I do these videos, I'm a one-man band, so it's kind of hard to keep everything steady. But anyway, if you did like it, please like, share, and subscribe, and let's talk about it. You know, I love talking car audio with you guys. All right, until next time, stay tuned.